Execute in the ring, and I have to execute in the corner, and you see things over and over again, and
that's good.
You know, tonight we want to go out there and implement a good body attack, because that's like insurance, that's money in the bank, that will be there later if the fight happens to go past five rounds. I think we're going to get him inside of five, but you know, with a good body attack, that will show up in the later half of the fight.
Sean Bali, head trainer and co-manager.
Jim Jajuga Jr., manager, along with Sean Foley.
Well, right now you're looking at him warming up. We're gonna pick it up in about 5 minutes, where we're gonna actually the cracking's gonna start with the pads, and I'm gonna start him out, and then Ariel's gonna step in and do some reflex reactions, and then I'm gonna have him sit into some real hard shots. And then it's just start, and then we just all, as a team, we all just start to kinda mentally connect. We become a unit. And then the ring walk, that's really an experience for anybody that's really put in work and is really part of the team, because it's like, I don't know, it's like a soldiers marching off to battle, and it's, there's definitely a ritual feeling to the ring walk, and it's, I can honestly say right now in my life, there's no place in the world I'd rather be than right now with Alexis Santos.
In 20 minutes we're going to roll, they said, so there you go,
On my way into the ring, walking with Alexis, who I've trained since the 7th grade, for the biggest fight in his life. You know, in 20 minutes we'll be making that walk, and this, like I said, there's not one place in the world I'd rather be. I'm going to have to get going in a second and warm them up.
Hey, fight's out. Fight's over, guys.
So we're ready to roll, guys. Most importantly now, Sean's going to start warming up. What we did before was we tried to transform the ring walk into an experience in and of itself. And we brought in ring card girls, we brought out all different things. Now it's become so big that Alexis in and of itself is an experience. So right now we have hundreds of people, probably 500 plus waiting. We're gonna have to cut through that crowd, the music's gonna hit, and it's gonna be time to rock and roll. Time to get that victory. Thank you, boys, appreciate the support.
Supervisor at ringside, Jr. III, president of IBO, Mr. Ed Levine. The main event is sponsored by Corona, Cedars Foods, and Fundalina. And your referee in charge of the action for this championship contest, 2015 International Hall of Fame referee, Steve Triple S Smoker. And now, introducing, fighting out of the red corner to my left, he's wearing black and weighs in at 242 3/4 pounds. His outstanding record, 14 victories with only 3 defeats, with 1 draw and 11 big wins, coming by way of knockout. He comes to us from Clarksburg, West Virginia. Please welcome the former WBA and NABA Junior Heavyweight Champion, Danile the Mountain Martz. And his opponent, boxing out of the blue corner, to my right. Wearing black, with red, and intimidating 218.5 pounds. His outstanding record, 15 victories with only 1 defeat, with 13 big wins, coming by way of knockout. Ladies and gentlemen, the current New England heavyweight champion and the pride of nearby Lawrence, Massachusetts.
Let's go!
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, Big Six Entertainment would like to thank its sponsors, Corona, Cedars Brews, and Bundelini.
Come on up! Come on up!
to the red corner. We need the ring crew to the red corner, please. Ring crew to the red corner. Ring crew to the red corner.
Everybody, mi papá. bendición, papi. Espero verte pronto. Vamos a ver si con el tiempo nos llegamos a ver. Yo he estado bien ocupado trabajando y en la vaina de boxeo, pero pronto nos veremos.